Hi, I am Abhijit Patil. I stay in Pune. I work with a company called Netcracker. I am heading them for Pune. My life is not at all planned, because whatever we plan, it never happens. I've been changing industries. I did my engineering in textile technology. I came into Pune working in call centers, and then I worked for a real estate company, and now I'm with an IT company. I'm a movie buff. So in one of the movies where Saif Ali Khan mentions in life is short, take chances, then I kind of related that, you know, whether it goes with my life. Unless you don't take that chance that has come to you, you don't know what is up for you in life. Almost every weekend there are a lot of friends who come over to our house. We go for a long drive and whatnot. So we always wanted a bigger car where, you know, 5-6 people can be seated comfortably. Looking at the roads that we go, looking at the mountains that we climb, looking at the interiors of the country that we go, I thought Hexa is the choice.
It was completely his decision, it was completely his obsession about the car. He actually delayed the decision of buying car for 6 to 8 months just because he wanted to buy the Hexa.
The first and the foremost that I like is the height of the driving position. Upright position and, you know, complete view. So the driving position is the first thing that I like.
Music with the mood lighting. Okay, so lighting, actually I do keep changing those lights with the music. I love that feature.
There are small things like sunscreen. This is so useful. Earlier we had to buy it separately and that never used to last. Speakers in every door. AC blower for almost every seat. So even if person is sitting in that seat, we have AC blowers everywhere. That is so useful. Bottle handlers for every door.
So small things like having light in the mirror, that shows how Tata is thinking about ladies as well who are not driving. Things like this, extra cover for sun, very much needed. One more thing I love about this is cold gloves box. I use it very frequently, I must say, for small things for my kids, keeping a cold milk bottle and all. So yeah, small things which I have started loving after buying the car. I have not seen this in any car before.
The best part is we were going to Shirdi, my mom, my kid, she and I. My kid was almost sleeping, so he was sleeping in my mom's lap with his legs on the middle seat. All potholes, all smaller speed breakers, the car is just gliding on the road.
And so we were just that is looking at the potholes and smiling at each other.
Yeah.
We won't feel it.
गाड़ी में बैठ जाने के बाद इतना अच्छा लगता है कि कुछ समझ नहीं आता, इतना comfortable लगता है उसमें. अभी मेरा ख्याल है हमारे गांव में, मतलब विलेज है, उधर फार्म है हमारा, उधर एक बार जाके आने का है, 400 किलोमीटर.
Runoff cuts is where I want to run the Hexa. Leh Ladakh, runoff cuts.
Leh Ladakh is long pending for now, yeah.
The name Hexatron just came up to me when I saw the car for the first time. If people have seen Transformers, the movie, the Megatron, and, you know, those are the names of the vehicles that convert into some figures. So Hexatron is something which is huge, which is what people aspire of, and it goes with the beast. Now, this is a go-anywhere car. So this compass is stuck on it just to mention that, you know, it is a go-anywhere car. No direction, no plan, no nothing. Just hit the road, no road, anywhere, just go. So this compass denotes any direction the vehicle goes. Any direction we think of, any direction the vehicle takes us there.